She won the Session C Championship. She won the Female Championship. She won the Supreme Cup and went on to win the Supreme Bowl, something that no Welsh woman has ever done in all Welsh bowling. She then qualified and won the Cuddy. Ladies and gentlemen, she's retiring today. So give her a big hand. Ladies and gentlemen, the Supreme Cuddy Champion, Synod Lady Lillian! Katie and Alex, well done. Well, delighted to welcome Mike and Yasmin into the arena to present to this family. Fabulous champion. Very apt, actually, that they're from Wales as well. Not that I'm biased, I do keep saying this. But by the well-known Synod Regan, the Synod Lady Bird, bred by the Jones family, Captain Jones, and the well-known Synod Stud. Shown by Katie and Alex. Oh, the judge is just coming to have another chat to the winner. Well, I did ask the judges comments on this, and Jenny Pittman said about this pony, wow, really got the wow factor. And those girls have got to be fit to do this, ladies and gentlemen. It's a long way. Let's cheer them home. There'll be a lot of singing in the Washington side tonight. The Cuddy Supreme In Hand champion and retiring. Synod, Lady Lillian, farewell and enjoy your retirement.